This is the story that day by Geronimo Soddy. One day there were a lot and lots of zombies with bazookas, flamers and miniguns. We and other people go to the water military base, and they were shark zombies. They were behind us, and the zombies were in front of us. So we go inside the base, and we close the door. There were so many zombies also inside the base. They were more in the side we were, and we needed to cross the water with ocean water zombies. We were 29, and at last when we did it, we were 6. The gas was the solution, and there were a lot of gas out of the tank. There was tons and tons of gas. So we run inside and grab machines, gas and airplanes. The end.